I am a veteran too, and I am outraged at the loss of our veterans' personal data. And I'm outraged at the fact that an employee would put us all at risk by taking it home in violation of VA policies with which he was very familiar. I'm also very outraged that it was not until May 16th that I was notified of this incident. And I'm upset about the timing of the department's overall response once the burglary became known.